I'm nobody, I'm nobody, I'm nobody, I'm nobody, I'm nobody.
So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. We have already started here. He's made sure that that won't get through. A move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Neuer, Cristiano Ronaldo, it's come through, has a goal! A collective sigh of relief from the defence,
really got in the face of his opponent to set it up, it's great grafting.
Mbappe, Messi. Oh, it's fantastic. Oh, he's really drilled it.
Well, crucially, he ensured that the shot was kept low and it nearly came off.
Oh, needed a better pass there. Trippier drives it forward. It'll be a throw-in. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Havertz. Oh, that is asking for trouble. That's going to be the final action of the first half. So now the team has broken through. It's not for the worth of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Some first half thoughts.
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
There's going to be another change here. His first in new colours.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Trippier. He's the guilty party there. Very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. All square again.